Welcome, visitors. I'm the Cage to Leprechaun, and we're here again with more Resident Evil 2. It has been a week since I last played. It looks like we have obtained some stuff. Oh, right. We were in that facility playing as Claire. Okay. So we are getting towards the end. I do know at least a little bit about the game, but not like a whole lot. This is still my first time playing through this game. But, let's see what we can... What the heck? Oh. Oh, right. That's right, she's sick, and we're trying to save Sherry. Because she's sick. Okay. Ah, my phone is stuck. Okay. There we go. Now I can see the feed and chat. Little small, but it's the best I got. Oh. Right. Okay, am I stocked up enough for this? I sure as hell hope so. Because I'm gonna need whatever I can get. Alright, I guess I've got all that I can get. Hey Nugs, how's it going? I'm just getting ready for what I'm pretty sure will be a boss fight. About 80% positive. Either that or I'll be running for my life. How are you doing tonight? Do I not have what I need?
Look at that.
Oh. All
right.
Apparently I do have what I need.
Hell yeah. Got it.
I'm doing pretty good. Thank you, Nugs. Just glad to be...
The antiviral agent. Gotta get back to Sherry.
Glad to be back from work. Gotta save Sherry. And 3, 2, 1. Hello, boss. Oh, there it is. Okay. I was like, I could swear there was a boss fight around here. Oh, this is bad. Alright, Nugs, see you when you get back, and...
She is my creation!
William! I should have killed him while I had the chance. I don't know why, I just... I couldn't do it. He was your husband. Honestly, we were more married to our work than each other. What about Sherry? How could you just leave her all alone while Raccoon City burned to hell? I couldn't let my daughter grow up in a world with the G-virus in it. But that's no excuse for...
Oh. And there it is. Didn't even make sure to pop all the eyeballs. Rookie mistake.
I got this.
Hi, Mr. Gunny. How are you doing tonight?
Sorry.
Damn, this creature's ugly.
I got this. You should take care of Sherry. You don't know what you're up against. I have a pretty damn good idea. Whatever you do, don't stop until it's finished. Trust me. This ends now.
This is gonna be trouble. Wow, that transition is... Oh shit, I had the wrong gun equipped. Fuck! Oh, that's gonna... This is bad. Excuse me, sir. I shoot the eyeball on your... Okay, I'll shoot the eyeball somewhere else. Oh, fuck. Okay, this is not good. Run. Oh shit, I did not pack enough healing items. Oh well, this'll have to do. Sir, back off. I said back off. Uh-oh. Running. Oh, fuck. Darkin, don't you do it. Fuck. This is bad. Oh, damn it. Oh, right, I could have used a flashbang. That would have been more effective, wouldn't it? Crap, I thought there was gonna be something in here. Fuck. Excuse me. Oh, fuck. Right at the foot. Alright, how am I gonna get through this? Oh, goddammit. Too late now. Didn't realize what he was doing until it was too late. Okay, I still got one of these at least. That is also my last one. Fuck. Fuck. I am pretty much out of ammo. Oh, thank God, there's more. Oh God, but it's of the wrong ammo type. Fuck. gotta be more ammo, right? It's at the opposite end, but there is more ammo. Oh, fuck. Gotta run. Yeah, that was literally my only option of where to go. Yeah, that didn't help. Oh, fuck. Fire in the hole. God damn it. Why is it all an ammo type I don't have the gun for? Ah. My luck. Sir, I'd appreciate it if you just die already. Fuck. Knife. Fuck. Ah, fuck. I should have had the other gun on me that could actually take this. Oh, well, fuck me. Yep, there it is. Damn it. It's all because I didn't prepare well enough. Alright, well, I do have a second chance. Hopefully, it'll put me at the right spot. If not, I don't know what I'm going to do. Oh, thank God. I don't remember which pistol it is. Oh, well. That'll help. Probably this one. Yep, this is it. All right. Now I actually have something to help me stand a bit of a chance. I don't need this. And I know that these are around. So does that pistol... No, that took from the wrong gun. Shit. The one that takes 10. What? Do I not have the gun? I've been everywhere. How do I not have the gun? Well, shit. That is most unfortunate. It says SLS-60, but... Oh well. At least now I'm a little more equipped. Alright guys, this time for sure. I've already seen this.
Class A breach detected. Last quarantine until target is neutralized.
Excuse me, sir. Hope you don't mind. I'm just gonna pop a couple in your arm here. A couple more won't hurt, right? It's a big, strong guy. You can take it. Come on, dude, I just got up. That's just cruel. Damn. This bastard hits hard. Oh, fuck. Fuck. Oh, come on. That's just not fair. Where's the thing I'm supposed to pick? There it is. Excuse me, sir. Hope you don't mind. I just need to zoom past you real quick. Grab all this stuff that I missed before. Oh, fuck. Well, that's less than ideal. Oh no. Grenade! Thank God I had some of those. Fuck. Uh-oh. That's right, he's on a frenzy. Not too bad though. I got him in the second stage before I had to use this other healing option. There we go. Got him. Hey, Nugs.
I'm so happy because I'm a gummy bear. Gummy bear! Yeah!
Ending quarantine.
Okay. So. I'm sorry. It took me a while to notice your points.
Service lift is but now operational.
I'm alive. Somehow. Get the hell out of here before this thing wakes up somehow. I'm glad you're happy, Nugs.
Gotta get back to Sherry.
Alright, where is... Did I possibly go the wrong? Okay, no, I'm going the right way. Now, which way was Sherry at? Was she over here? Or was she over here? Okay, she was over here. In the west area. Wait, I came from the west area. All right. No, it is definitely not this area. Not east. North area it is. Okay, it was west. Dang it. All right, we just need to keep going.
No entry allowed. Facility lockdown engaged.
Oh, whoops. I accidentally went to the east area. Oh, yeah. I can't do anything right. Well, at least Birkin killed Nemesis, so I don't have to worry. Well, not Nemesis, but, what's his name? Fucking... Mr. X, that was his name. Wait, what? Sherry. She was in the north. Dang it, oh. There's what I missed. I get so turned around. That way. Yeah, I know I can't interact with that panel. You don't gotta remind me. Don't need to do the beeps. I know, I'm not important enough. It's okay, I accepted that. Sherry!
I knew you'd make it. My mom needs help.
Annette?
Sherry.
How are you?
Okay. But you don't look so good.
Ooh.
Mommy?
Hey.
She took some
the screen.
Bad hits.
Oh, thank God. So Sherry's gonna be all right? She'll be weak for a little while, but... Yes. She's free of the G-virus. Did you hear that?
Oh, thank God. Sherry won't be turning into an abomination, but what about you, ma'am? You got a pretty good cut on you.
She was attacked by the monster.
Don't worry about me. Take my daughter to safety.
Hey, now we can be important enough.
For everything. Your life is what is important. We can't just leave her here.
You're right, we can't.
Attention, unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected.
What does that mean?
It's a self-destruct code. In case a G-virus leaves the building. Please. Save my daughter. No!
Well, shit.
Sherry. Sherry, you gotta say goodbye to your mom. Mom. Say goodbye. Please, Sherry. Listen. She loved you, okay? You really gotta get going. Come on.
All right, let's get the hell out of here.
I'm so lucky to have you.
We can talk more about that later. We gotta hurry now. Come on.
Hey, all right. Find that right now.
Sherry, can you walk faster?
Yeah.
I don't want to rush you, but we have to go.
You may not, but I do. Sherry, come on. Hurry the hell up. If you don't move faster, we will die.
the hell out of here.
I know, Sherry, I said a bad word, but don't worry about it. I'm an adult. Hey, Big Bit, how's it going? I'm sorry, but I can't restart the whole thing for you, Big Bit.
Claire? Yeah?
Oh.
Thank you for being so nice to
me. I'm sure this is fine.
For helping me. I'm really glad I met you.
Really no problem, Sherry. I'm worried about that thing. You missed all that sound glitch. Wait, how bad is my sound going? I have to check this now. Oh god, my internet. Okay. Testing sound. Testing sound. Okay, yeah, we're good. Okay, I missed whatever you said after the, saying there was a sound glitch. But on my end, checking through my... Oh, yeah, that's right, Tara is streaming. So, yeah. But yeah, I was just saying that I can't restart the game for you. Sorry, Big Bit. Oh, right, we need to run. What am I going slowly for? We're just gonna save here. Oh, gotcha. Ah, well, shit, I missed first aid spray. Oh, well. Move out of the way! I gotta live! What? How do I... Oh, okay. Oh, god, and there's those plant bastards here, too. Alright, we gotta go! Doing great, Sherry. Just keep dodging the plants. Oh, you had this on Dreamcast? Nice. Yeah, this is my first time playing this game. I didn't have any of the...
Hold on.
Oh, fuck.
Sherry, where do you... I think I can open it from the other side.
Oh no, I don't have the kind of weapons to deal with a whole horde of enemies.
God damn it, your timing sucks. The bitch.
I hear another one, but I don't see the other one. Oh, there it is. Back! Alright, Sherry, you got it soon? Alright, good. Thank God I had the right weapon for this.
Nice work,
Visante, thank you for the raid! Oh, Visante, thank you for the raid! Sorry, I'm a little, distracted with... lots of explosions. Everything's trying to blow up on me. Out of the way, Zombo! Okay, one Zombozo out of the way.
Sherry,
how's it going? Velocibunny, how you doing? Facility's blowing up. I need to get out before it blows up. Combine. Okay.
Worth a try.
Use what? Okay. I gotta take whatever ammo I have, which, granted, is next to nothing. Better than nothing. Alright. Yep, a 10-minute timed area of it's gonna explode. But thank you so much for the raid. Welcome, raiders. I'm the Caged Leprechaun. I have multiple ways to mess where people can mess with my game. Whether it's using channel points or other things. I also like to sing, though I feel myself that I'm not that good. But some people seem to enjoy it. Okay, let me guess. I have to go through here first. Oh, hello, minigun. That I don't have room for. Fuck, alright. What? Wrong gun? Alright, there we go. Move. Right, now we have room for the minigun. Oh, you just had a lot of fun in DBD? Nice. Hi, Courtney. I have a decent tonal sound to my singing voice. Thank you so much, Big Bit. It's really nice of you to say, my friend. Oh. I need power. That I don't have room to carry. No. Excuse me, Sherry. How to leave here. Okay, Okay, I know what I need to do. Move, move, move. I need to put these knives in a chest. The DBD for the last few days have been pretty negative. Aw, oh, I'm sorry, man. Store. Store. There we go. Good enough. Oh, God. Some people have been killing themselves on first hook. Oh shit, that's unfortunate. I hate when that happens.
What are you doing? I gotta get this train moving. I need you to stay right here, okay?
Okay. I promise I won't move.
Good.
Be careful.
Always.
Right, you better keep to your word, little one. God, betting this one close.
Okay. Alright. Did something.
Leroy Jenkins. Camping tongue-ring killer.
Claire! What? Leon?
Oh, that's unfortunate.
You're down here too?
Yeah. But the whole place is coming down.
Oh, I hate when
you
that happens.
You need to get out. Fast.
I know. I found a way out. I think we can all make it. Where are you now?
Claire, are you still there?
Leon, I'm sorry. You're breaking up.
Don't worry about me. Just get out of here.
Leon. Damn.
Okay, well, shit. Wait, where's the stairs? Oh no, I don't like the sound of that. Why are you back? I thought I killed you. Oh, fuck! It's a fucking rabid animal. Fuck. Shit. Alright, quit doing your best Blight impersonation, please. That'd be greatly appreciated. Ow. Ah, damn it. Stop being the Blight. Okay, we're still good. Ah, crap. Ah, shit. Ah, shit. Jeez, this is horrible. Camp Doctor found. Trying to hatch. Oh yeah, that always sucks. Alright. Let's equip this to top. God, I have no ammo for practically anything anymore. Fuck. Ah, damn it. Dude, chill. I don't know how I dodged it, but I'll take it. Ah, damn. Sir, I don't appreciate these actions. Oh my god, I finally dodged one of those. You finally dead? Stop! Ah, crap. Oh, there we go. Oh, thank God he's finally dead. I did not have any more ammo left. I had no ammo, no healing. Whew. Let's go already! Alright. Home free, thank God. We did it, guys. We survived. Somehow.
So what's the first thing you want to do when we get out of here?
Oh, right. I did not do the shout-out like I was supposed to.
I want to see where you live.
Good. Sigh. Take a shower.
Yeah.
Really? Not bad. Oh, yeah.
Claire!
Leon! It's so good to see you.
I told you we'd make it, didn't I?
You did.
Who's this?
This is Sherry.
Okay. Jesus!
What was that?
I don't know.
It's with...
You stay here with Sherry. I'm gonna go check
out
it out.
Out of 6 games, 5 were 4K and 1 was okay. Oh, damn. Any chance I have any more healing items in here? Oh, thank God, I do. Knives. Well, that'll work. Let's just use that. Combine this with that. I don't know what I'll get. Oh, well, shit. Not the most ideal, but I guess it'll work. In a pinch. Another combat knife that I don't need. Oh, well, shit. Solo queue's been... Oh shit, that's messed up. I'm sorry, Big Bit. Oh no. 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 No! We killed you! Why are you back? Why are you lying, Claire? We have none.
For fuck's sake, how the hell are you still kidding?
I've literally got nothing else. I have nothing. This is looking pretty fucking impossible. Are you kidding? Did I just win with the knife? There's no fucking way! Game is too scary for you. Oh shit, I'm sorry, Velocity Bunny. Well, luckily, I'm here to hopefully relieve the tension right in the eyeball. Down, beast! Can you see clearer now? Oh, that's much better. I think it's finally dead. If that doesn't kill it, I don't know what will.
So, are you guys like boyfriend and girlfriend?
No. We're just... Well, we actually just met last night.
Yeah. Would have been one hell of a first date, though.
Yeah, you have no idea.
Look! He might be able to give us a ride.
Ooh,
What if it's not just the city?
Get Sherry out of here.
Come on.
He's not gonna stop, is he? You dick! What a dick. Come on, man. Could have at least stopped.
But if it's not, we'll stop it.
Oh, you want me to do
whatever
the thing?
It takes.
Okay.
Yeah, you damn right we will.
Don't
as long
be
as we
scared
stick together,
us, bunny.
We'll be fine.
It will come back to get you later.
Hey, yeah, I wasn't expecting that guy to flip me off either.
We can get a puppy.
Puppy.
And a parrot. I always wanted pets, but my mom said they're too messy.
Next up on this boring Wednesday
she's
is
right.
A song to get your blood pumping.
We did it! Finally. Where did the time go? We actually got through it. So now that's left is the side missions, which means I'll be ready to replace this game with Cult of the Lamb when it comes out. I know, just imagine having your knife to do that final fight. I did enjoy the game quite a bit, but there's still more for it. But I still can't believe we finished off the last boss with just a knife. Stabbing it in the eye, hoping it'd work. Yeah, I cannot imagine how bad it'd be just trying to do that last mission with only the knife, though. These streets are paved with fantasies of what the other half can be. But now it's flying in. Should I skip the credits or let it play through, guys? What do you think? But yeah, this game was good. I'm glad that I actually played through it. I've been trying to get through my game collection, which is like absolutely gigantic. And yeah, there's still a lot more to go. A lot more to go. But let's see. I've got to somehow make this game, the side missions for Resident Evil 2, last until August 11th, because that is when Cult of the Lamb comes out. If you don't know about that game, look it up. It is really cool. It is a roguelite game that is also a cult building simulator. It is quite interesting of a combination. But it's also like really cutesy looking. Yeah, exactly. enter the gungeon with town making sim. Well, actually, I think it was made by the same people who made Enter the Gungeon. Didn't Devolver Digital also work on that? Yeah. Oh, they publish. Okay, that makes sense. Fair enough. They don't make anything, they just publish. Gotcha. But yeah, let's see here. I don't know what else to talk about, so unless you guys want me to skip the cutscene and get moving on to the next side missions. I also need to look up if... Yeah, Devolver Digital has been bringing out quite the most interesting games. So, I am glad that there are still, like, publishers and creators that are actually making, you know, original games. Something different from the norm. Because it gets kind of annoying when, like, you have 10 games that pretty much all play exactly the same come out in the same year. Like, well, I'd say 10, but I mean like 30 or 40 games that all play the same. A first person pirate adventure, first person Viking adventure. Yeah, exactly. Exactly, Big Bit. You know what I'm talking about. It's just like, we need some original game mechanics every once in a while. We need some, like, some things that really mix it up. And anytime one of those games comes out, it's noticeable. You have an idea. What's that, Big Bit? I'm curious about this idea of yours. A giant monster game. You mean like Monster Hunter? Or do you mean where you play as said giant monster? Someone builds a city, someone destroys the city. And a lot of people take pictures. Okay. Well, I could have done worse. Took me 10 hours to complete, but we did it. Oh, someone's the kaiju. Okay, gotcha. So someone's the giant monster, and someone else is working on building the city. Alright, well, since we still got time, extra mode, the fourth survivor. Alright, it's time for the extra modes. Alright, which one should we do first? Ghost Survivors, Time to Mourn, Fourth Survivor, Forgotten Soul. Okay, so, Runaway, Time to Mourn, Forgotten Soldier. I don't know which one. So this one up top is the fourth survivor. No Time to Mourn. Runaway. And Forgotten Soldier. I don't know which one of these to do. I will go with the first suggestion on what to play that ends up in the chat. Of which one? There are different difficulties. This one doesn't say a difficulty at all, so I don't know. 2, 3, and 4. Change accessory. Oh. Okay. Weird. So, like, if I played through it enough, I could unlock different outfits. Any preference that you guys want me to start with? Alright, I guess I'll just have to roll a d4 since I don't see any suggestions in chat. Hey Google, roll a d4.
You rolled 4.
I was really, really hoping that it wouldn't pick 4. But okay. No, I haven't played Multiverses. I don't have it. So we're going to play the Forgotten Soldier. That's saying it's one of the hardest difficulty modes. I'm sure this will be fine. Yeah, it'll be great. Yeah, pretty much the only games I've been playing lately are the ones you guys have been seeing me play. What's this? Security team report. Many members of the Nest security team were infected with the virus that leaked out. Among the infected members, some were wearing bulletproof anti-personnel gear. Oh god. A gear is highly durable and provides complete protection against gunfire. It's designed for use in subduing out-of-control situations. Oh. That's fantastic. Well, at least I've got what looks like a decent amount of ammo. Go. Excuse me, Zombo. this way. Okay, dodged that. Excuse me, sir. Item dispensers can only take one item. Take out that. Oh, fuck me. Ah, shit. Time to run. Nope. We're not even sticking around. Fuck. No, no, no. Get off me. Shit. God damn it. Oh, I'm definitely dead. That's insta-kill. No! Well, shit. Okay, so this is kind of like a try to get to the end survival kind of thing. Alright, so I've got to play this a little more carefully. I think I have an idea of how to do it, but this is still going to be very difficult.
Attention, self-destruct sequence initiated.
Alright, so I've got to get all the way there. No, I didn't mean to use the knife. Give me back my knife, you zombozo. God damn it. Well, I'm definitely not succeeding on this. God damn it. You think Google said one? Yeah, I wish that was the case. No, no, not like this! I did better on my first run. Tale of future that was... that never was. Of a night that never dawned, covered G virus. Okay.
Attention, self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central module to evacuate. Attention.
God damn it. I keep trying to avoid this chunker, but he just keeps getting me. God damn it. No. I'm already gravely injured. Excuse me, zombozos. Just gonna step through here. We'll go with first aid. Fuck me. Okay, looks like I'm fine. Nope, never mind. I thought I was fine, but I'm not. Ah, damn. Stupid liquors. Yeah, I should have used the spray, but I was dumb. Okay, there we go. I was able to card him that time. Oh, this is much better than the previous runs. We're gonna take the flash grenade. Ah, god damn it. Get off. Ah, damn, that's death. Man, this mode is fucking rough. I don't know how anyone could get past this. It'd be great if I could pull some weapons from that chest. No! Damn it! Good night, Velocibunny. Thank you so much for stopping by. I hope to see you again soon. We're gonna take the first aid spray. There we go. Combine that with that. I don't know what's up here, but I'll take this over that. All right, I can only take one item. think the Lightning Hawk might be my best bet. How am I supposed to get out of here? Wait, was it up here the entire time? Oh, it was through here. Keep moving. Avoid, avoid, avoid. Fuck. Damn it. I thought that was a locker I could use. I'm dead. Oh, that's where. Ooh, okay. Still alive, somehow. Fuck, no. No, 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 not like this. And that bastard's gonna grab me, isn't he? Fuck it, I don't have time. Oh, come on, I thought that was a save. Alright, cart. Ah, damn it. I couldn't cart him. No, let me through the door, please. Oh, fuck me. How is anyone supposed to get through this? That's death. That's insta-death. It's not like there's dodge mechanics in this game. Alright, I'm gonna open the map to see at least how far I made it before I died horribly. I made it through there, made it up there. Yeah, I think I was right in here when I died. Which means... Oh wait, no, I made it past that. Made it up... Oh, I was in the final stretch. Oh, that's unfortunate. No wonder that area was so tough. Oh no, never mind, I wasn't in the final stretch. There was still more. How is anyone supposed to complete this game? Like, what the fuck? Alright, come here. Nope. Fuck. No, I didn't mean to use the knife. Oh, fuck. I'm doomed. At this point, I might as well just give up because I lost my knife. Or should I say I lost the usefulness of my knife? I wonder, as far as this room's concerned, Could I use these to damage the liquor? No, I can't. It was worth a shot, though. This time I'm gonna take out the grenade launcher. Still be able to break out, maybe. They're still stunned from that, so. No! Oh, fuck. That's dead. Yeah, that's game over. You know what? We're gonna come back to that mode. I do have some ideas of how to get through it now, at least. A little bit. But not much. So we're gonna go with Runaway instead. 'Cause that was ridiculous. I don't think I'll be able to get through trying to play this mode today. I'll try and go through some of the other scenarios first before I try and rack my mind trying to get through that. So we'll start with Runaway. Here is a tale of a future that never was, of a night that never dawned. I'll take you to meet your special someone. Catherine Warren simply believed Iron's words. He was a gentleman and the chief of police, after all, not to mention a good friend of her father, the mayor. However, after he'd lured her to the orphanage, he let the mask slip. Do you know, I think you may become my greatest work. She fell into despair as she heard the words. But fate was on her side. She took the jail keys from her would-be killer and made up her mind. I have to go. I have to rescue my love, Ben. Oof. Right to the neck. But apparently we can't take the knife back out. Don't know why we wouldn't take the knife with us. I know I sure as hell would. Letter to the director. Do you recall the white specimens discussed in last month's report? The researchers have named them paleheads. These specimens have undergone a special mutation. Unlike normal specimens, they have the ability to regenerate. It would be difficult to stop these specimens with weak weapons. Not impossible, I should add, but it would take some time. I wouldn't try it myself. To stop a palehead, you must use high-powered weaponry that can damage it faster than it can regenerate. My team is currently searching for a way to reliably produce paleheads. Therefore, I would like to request that double the number of subjects are sent to our laboratory next month. This is the price we must pay to secure a brighter future. You sons of bitches. Why is the music so strong, as if... Oh shit! What am I supposed to do in this situation? Like, it's, once again, it's not like I can really dodge. Wait, is there actually something like a dodge? The entire time? Oh, I've had weapons? I didn't think I had any weapons. You sons of bitches. Good. Part one, escaped. Oh god, dogs. Why did it have to be dogs? Fuck. I can't even see the dogs. Eat grenade, doggo. Oh god. Grenade, help. Flamethrower. I'll take it. Ow. That's not what I meant when I said I'll take it. Oh, you're gonna lurk for the night? Okay, thank you, Master Bouchard. Thank you so much for stopping in. Thank you for the lurk. Alright. Now that I know I actually have weapons that I didn't think I had before, I should have checked inventory, but clearly I'm too stupid. Oh, this is unlimited use combat knife. I literally could have... Reload. Okay. Pale heads dealt with. Yeah, this is much better. Now that I actually know I have weapons. Had to be absolutely sure it's dead. I'm still gonna go with the grenade, so I'm gonna use it on the zombie that's being eaten by the dog. So let's equip that. Where's the doggo? There you are. Fuck. Not gonna waste the money. Big open area like this. Oh, fuck. Okay, I can only take one thing out. Flash grenade. There we go. Now I just need to lure this horde away from that backpack. All right, let's go. Doing good so far. Green herb. There we go. Now we have a fallback in case we take too much damage. No! Shit. Basically, that fallback now needs to be used. Oh, fuck. Liquors. I should have known. I didn't see him because I'm blind. Ah, shit. I'm actually amazed that I'm getting through this much of this thing. Even if this is the lower of the difficulties. Go through there? Nope. Alright, so I've got to lure this horde away. I'm just trying to cart around them. Oh, fuck. Alright, well, no time like the present. Nope. Fuck. There goes the knife. Not getting that back. Of course, it was pale heads. Why'd it have to be fucking dogs in a narrow corridor? Flashbang. Maybe it's not death yet. Seriously, how is this supposed to be possible? No! That's it. God damn it. You know what? This is aggravating. I thought these were supposed to be like story mode campaigns, not just like ridiculous challenges. Challenge modes. Like, this is a horde mode in a survival game that makes no sense. It's the kind of mode that only really works possible if you play perfect. And all the fates align. Is it healing? No, I don't think it is. Alright. Got that. Whew. That was not the right time to use that. Curse these dogs. Fuck. God damn it. Fuck it, we're just gonna ignore the dog. Shit, I might have kited myself into a corner. Don't even have any healing items. There we go. Two pale heads we can deal with this way. Alright, and we want to take the... Fuck. Green herb. Combine. We're already at danger, aren't we? Yeah. Fuck. Where did I miss an item dispenser? Alright, we're good. No, fuck. It's less than ideal. Okay. There we go. What else is making noise? Wait, are you healing? No, you're not healing. Is it just the liquors I'm hearing? Yeah, it's just the liquors I'm hearing. Okay. Why do these pale bastards have to be so fast? Like, annoyingly fast. Okay, there we go. That works. Okay, let's go with handgun ammo. Remember if it was pale face or dog. I think it was dog. No, that's right, it was pale face. then it was dog. Healing items. Pretty sure there's another pale face down here too. There we go. Okay. Getting there. Good enough. God damn it, another pale face. Oh my god, how long is this level? Pale faces, though. What? That's blocked off. Fuck, which way was I supposed to be going? Oh, okay. At least I found it. Oh, fuck me. I have no choice. I've got to use this. No. Gotta be fucking kidding me on this bullshit, though. Yeah, I'm definitely dead. Like, there's no escape at this point. This is just relentless. like impossible kind of shit. I don't even really want to continue. I'm just more frustrated than anything else. Like, what the fuck? Like, I can't even lie. I am just annoyed with it. More than anything. Let's see this. I really hope this is at least something more along the lines of an actual campaign kind of story, and not just a relentless kind of... Because other than my experience with those side stories, I haven't had a problem. Like, I've enjoyed the game other than... Okay, yeah, this looks like an actual story.
This is Nighthawk. Come in, Alpha. Alpha, do you read?
Nighthawk, this is Hunk from Alpha Team.
Man, I thought you were all wiped out. I've been trying
I'm at point K-12. Need info on my extraction.
Guess there's no keeping down the Grim Reaper, huh?
My extraction point.
Relax, Mr. Reaper. I'm headed toward the front gate of RPD. Pick you up there.
Got it.
Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Of course. Oh wait, no, there is healing items. Okay, good. actually getting through this one. Oh shit. One of those things. Two of those things. Come on, I have to have. This is the waterway I need to go through. Okay, still doing all right. Okay. Could be worse. Still getting through. I really hope I'm supposed to go all the way to the top, otherwise. I was gonna say, otherwise I'm fucked. But we're making it. Fuck. Oh my god, okay. Less than ideal, but... ow. Help! Nope. Fuck. No. All right. We're actually doing all right. And then this happened. Please tell me I have a card to get me through. Nope. Alright, where do I have to go then? This way, okay. Oh, fuck. Oh, fucking hell. Any more surprises you want to throw at me? Can I at least go into what's normally a safe room? Nope. I can't even hear anything because the music's like, no, we need to make this as epic as possible. Of course it's Mr. X, too! That extra bit of tension, after all. No! Are you kidding me? I dodged him. Oh, you're... This is bull. Yeah, I'm definitely dead. That's gonna do absolute fuck all. Well, that's death. Mostly because I can't see where the fuck I'm trying to go. Alright, well... I'm just gonna... Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, guys. I'm super frustrated with this after... game mode stuff. So I'm going to just call it a night right now. I might try it again next week. But yeah, I'm not even gonna lie. This has just got me more frustrated than anything. So we're gonna raid Terra. There's the raid message. Be sure to copy. I'm gonna leave her chat open so I can actually see when the raid happens. But yeah, I'm just more frustrated than anything with this game mode. Well, with these afterwards game modes. It's more just relentless. Instead of survival horror, it's just, hey, yeah, here's horde mode with horde mode, but you have, like, no ammo and no real healing ingredient. No way to heal. And no actual dodge mechanics to make it make more sense. It's just frustrating. But thank you all so much for joining me. I really appreciated having you here, if nothing else. Even though this game mode was frustrating. These game modes were frustrating. At least having you guys here made it better. Thank you so, so much. I hope to see you soon. And thank you again for stopping by.